Hello friends, happy Monday, I hope you had a good weekend, I hope you're managing to stay cool, unless you're in the southern hemisphere, then I hope you're managing to stay warm. Shout out to all my viewers in the southern hemisphere, y'all are the real heroes. Oh great! Well, here we are in the final dungeon of the game. And we have an entire dinosaur world to explore. Non-bittersweet Starman. Alright, let's do this. Let's finish this god darn randomizer. Freeze Alpha. Okay, no Psy Shield. That's good. Very dodgy. Well, since there's no Psy Shield, let's go with a Freeze Gamma. Tried to heal itself. Not life up. Heal. But it didn't have any status ailments, so it didn't do anything. I love this background. One of my faves. Look at the tiny little question mark. And then a tiny little mole. A tiny little Mario. Not super recognizable as Mario, but I mean, hey, it's good enough. It's cool that they went the extra mile and did the tiny version of sprites. For all the party members. Diamond Band. I think everyone has a diamond band or better. Yeah. So, I may sell that at some point. I may be past the point when selling and buying stuff is useful. So Dinosaur World has these geysers all over the place. That looks like fire, but it's actually a healing spring. Of some sort. One of them restores health and magic points, and the other one revives people, I think. Energizes you completely. Okay, so that's a full heal. Or that one might revive people too. I know that there are two different types of geysers. I don't know which one is which. Or I'm not 100% sure what the second type does. The other one might heal status ailments or something. Alright, so this is a phone. Which is good because I think Ness is still homesick. Yeah. Oh, well maybe not. But I do definitely need to save. I have $77,000 in the bank. Ah, that would have been pokey. I'm glad the enemies are just sitting around. I'm not sure why they're doing that. Oh. No, I couldn't read it. So this is the Traveling Entertainer Shack, which I got the key for way at the beginning of the game. Of course, the other side of this is a completely different dungeon. But if I was on the other side, then I could use that key to enter the shack, and that would be a shortcut of some sort. This is normally where Paula is being held captive in regular Earthbound, but of course, that's not what it is in the randomizer. If I can find the room corresponding to the inside of that other house, then I could get a Tesla badge. This is Saturn Valley. This is a security robot. Kinda surprised I haven't seen more of these, actually. I feel like I've been in a few rooms that feature security robots. I'm probably high enough level that I can just bash my way through this fight. Yeah, like, think of how scary that was the first time I encountered it way back. I think it was the boss of Dungeon 2. And now, I can just walk all over it. Okay, this is the other side of... This is part of Threed. And these are zombies that are just kind of blocking your way. When you talk to them, they just stare into your soul. So that's nothing. What about this? Is this the way I came? No? No, it was. Okay. So let's try that other direction. Treasure. Multi-bottle rocket. Not a bad find. I'll hand that over to Mario. I'll get that flame pendant out of Mario's inventory first. Maybe I'll just drop this diamond band. I don't need to sell it. Like, realistically, I don't think there's going to be more stuff I can buy. Okay, well, that was a dead end. I'm coming for you, Gigas. Just you wait, treasure. Lucky coin. At this stage of the game, at this time of year, localized entirely within your coffin, I don't think so. So this is the decrepit house that you can buy in Onet. Let's see where the other side, where the other door goes. Aw, man. Well, at least it wasn't a surprise attack. Amazing Shambler and Cranky Octopus. Alright, well, let's just bash and see what they do. Question mark. Despite having the Sword of Kings, doing 1 point of damage. 108 damage to Mario. Ouch. Alright, well, y'all, Monty, try to freeze the Shambler, see what happens. Mario, keep shooting, question mark, life up on Mario. Okay, that worked. It disappeared. It just vanished into the ether. It might be time to start trying the Casey bat with Ness. His damage has fallen off precipitously. Monty and Mario are still doing some work. Yeah, it's just a big league bat. Well, let's try the Casey bat and see what my miss rate is now. So this is a very early game scripted mini boss. This is Frank. I'm Zombie Ness. Or Ness for short. Whirling wannabe. There's no reason to actually do this fight other than to feel good about how strong I am. 16 experience each. course, now that I've beaten Failproof Frank, I have to contend with his robot, the Rowdy Bot. Bye, Rowdy Bot. Tori Entertainer Shack. Yep, my adventure is just beginning. Strap in, we've got another 25 episodes to go. This is the way I came, right? Yeah. Is there anything to the left? There is. There's a cranky octopus. Oh, this is the final boss music. This is pretty cool. Well, not the final boss, but the first form of the final boss. It's a throwback to NES style music. For the first part. And I defeated the cranky octopus before it really had a chance to go off. That rocks. Oh, baby. I don't know if there's any more magic for me to learn, other than finding the treasure chest that has Starstorm Beta in it. Is this a full heal? I think it is. I think it's a full revive too. Maybe, I'm not sure. But this would be a good place to save my game again. Bag of Dragonite. So that turns a party member into a dragon for one battle, I think, which makes them automatically, or maybe just one attack. Like, I think they just turned into a dragon and they do a large attack. Heavy bazooka. That's not bad. And a goddess ribbon. Okay, so this is why I get confused by the goddess band, because the goddess ribbon can only be used by Monty. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, can only be used by Monty. So that's why I assume the goddess band has the same limitation, but fortunately it doesn't. Nice. A good 20 point defense boost. Alright, I'm gonna give the heavy bazooka. Well, I have to get something out of Mario's inventory. I'll give the flame pendant to question mark. So the heavy bazooka is a usable item that it just does damage to one or more monsters in a battle. This might be an auto kill, no? Livid Ghosty. Well, this is a good chance to test out the heavy bazooka. Well, maybe it's just one enemy. I think there's another bazooka that has like a spread damage effect. Oh, it does spread. Okay. I just target one. All right, that's pretty decent. That's as much damage as an attack to one enemy. Plus it spreads to, like, the adjacent enemies or something. But I don't think it's a guaranteed hit. Okay, 13 damage to Ness. That's not bad. These things have a lot of hit points. Oh my god. That was so many damage. Let's try fire. Use the bazooka. Let's life up on question mark, and I'll use a beta. Nice. Might want to... Mario's good for now. I could have used a beta there. Souvenir coin. That's nothing, right? No. And the lucky coin is nothing, right? I mean, it's not bad, but it's not as good as the shiny coin. So this is a two-way hole. Normally, this hole is a one-way exit. Ness's Robo? That's weird. So that thing's going to explode into bits, which means I want to focus fire on the starving alien. Hopefully it is vulnerable to freeze. Let's just shoot. I don't want to get that spread damage. Let's use a power shield, cuz I'm afraid that these things are going to hurt. They might still hurt even with the power shield. Okay, that was decent damage. So the power shield deflects half of the damage back to the attacking monster. Yeah, this bat is still not working out, which sucks. So I'm going to switch back to the big league bat for now. Yeah, let's keep Ness's hit points topped off, or try to. I'm in the final boss chamber. Oh, it just completely restored the starving alien's hit points. That's awesome. I thought it could only replenish its own fuel supply to get its own hit points back. I didn't know it could do that to another monster in the fight. Psy laser. I don't know. Maybe if I do enough AoE damage, I can destroy them both at the same time. Alright, let's try doing a ton of damage to the starving alien, and hopefully I can defeat it before that other thing can heal it. Oh, it has a Psy power shield? That sucks. Well, I'm glad I didn't use more magic on the robot. Yeah, it just completely healed the starving alien. Oh no! I did try more magic. Oh god, okay. Heal yourself before you die, please, Ness. Okay, get your hit points back, that's fine. Ness, heal yourself. Thank you. Okay. I might need to use another multi-bottle rocket on this thing, which I think is fine because I don't think they work against the final boss. I don't know if I'm ready for the final boss. I hope I am. Nope. Let's do life up beta on Monty. So this thing still has a Psi power shield up, but I cannot use magic against it. Yeah, it does explode. Oh, that sucks. That was a really unfortunate monster combination. Good grief. Oh. Question mark did have more magic to learn. Psi, Thunder, Gamma, and Omega. Same level. So yeah, final boss dungeon. There are no other exits. There's no treasure to get here. I've been going 20 minutes, so I don't need to stop anytime soon. This might be the last episode. I don't know. I kind of want to go back and get my magic points back. I kind of want to go back and get surprised by a Fanged Klaatu. Oh no. 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 Well, that went just swimmingly. I don't know why it gave me the surprise attack this time, but I'll take it. Alright, I need to get the hell out of this room. Ugh. Alright, I want to make it back to the throne room and see if that is in fact a full revive. How far back was that? Wait, was there another way to go here? There are a couple other directions I haven't tried in Saturn Valley, so I might do that before approaching the final boss. If I can figure out where anything is. Did I have to go through Dinosaur? No. It was on the other side of Dinosaur World. Right? I mean, I could go back to Dinosaur World and hit one of those geysers. I think that might... One of them might be a full revive. But there are monsters there I would really rather not have to deal with, given the choice. Was it through that door? Might have been through this door. No, that's Frank. Oh, was it through the non-water exit on this side? Well, I might get there the old-fashioned way. Oh, my body's numb. Awesome. Well, at least it's being merciful with the run odds. Okay. Is this a full revive? It is. Okay, good. Alright, well, if the final boss wipes me out, it'll teleport me back to this room. Because this is the last time I saved. Oh, it still thinks that we're robots. That's weird. That's the dialogue for when you save, when the entire party is turned into robots. Exhausted killer. Online psychic. Oh, I wish my damage output was better. Well, these things sure look like they're on fire. So, freeze, maybe? If I do end up having to grind, which I would do off recording, this is a really good place for it. Mario is kind of a beast. Alright, well, let's try the final boss. Hopefully that'll make this the last episode. If not, the next one will be the last episode. Like, I don't have the gear that I would like to have to face this, but it might not be necessary. Here we go. Ness. Before he became a zombie robot. It's Pokey. I am surprised. The final boss is a stellar serpent. And the music is just the buzz sound effect. Alright, so we do not want to attack the serpent until Pokey is gone. And I think the best way to make him gone is either hypnosis or paralysis. But I will spy on orderly Nemesis just to be sure. And I don't think the multi-bottle rocket will do anything, but I will give it a shot. And I will use a psi power shield on everyone. Defense is 255. Somewhat vulnerable to fire. Alright, 50% paralysis. Okay, I think paralysis is what I tried. I can brain shock it, which might not be good. I don't know. Everyone's offense is down. That's okay. Okay, so it might be more important to get a psi shield up. Yeah, it didn't work. I don't know why it didn't work, but it didn't. Psi shield Sigma. Do I have anything that would help? Not really. Shoot. So I'm going to get Mario's hit points back up, and then after that I'm going to get Ness back on his feet. Nice. Okay, so we're protected from the Psy Laser at least for a couple turns. Unfortunately, it's not the Psy Power Shield, so it doesn't bounce it back at them. Let's see here. I don't think the Orderly Nemesis has a Psy Shield. Alright, life up beta on Monty. Okay, that worked pretty well. Alright, I want to re-up the Psy Shield. And I want to life up Gamma on Ness. Ow. No visible effect? What? Alright, I want to freeze Omega on Orderly Nemesis. I want to attack, and I want to try to bring Ness back again. Oh, I guess healing Omega would be a guaranteed revival. I should probably do that. It might even be a full hit point revive. Alright, let's try paralysis again. See if I can get that off before he dies. I want to save Monty's magic points for more Psy Shields. Yeah, let's do another freeze. Oh right, Ness didn't have a shield. Awesome. Well, Ness got the paralysis off before collapsing. Alright, this is not going so well. Well, I mean, Orderly Nemesis is out of the battle. So I might be able to brute force my way through this. Alright, I have to cast Psy Shield again. Never mind. It didn't work on Monty. That's weird. Mario's still alive? 5 hit points. Wow. Well, that's phase one of the battle. It's a gazillion years too early for me to oppose Gigas. Do we get real music now? Eh, sort of. Well, I don't like my odds. We are now in the portion of the battle where, you just gotta pray. Oh, maybe we're not there yet. That's unfortunate. The multi-bottle rocket isn't gonna do anything, right? No. Well, this sucks. Yep, that's a lightning attack. Mario managed to hold on with a hit point. Oh, nice. I got one of the very rare good effects from using prey while Monty's down. Alright, I gotta do some more damage to the Stellar Serpent. Okay, so that was probably like a fire or an ice attack, which Mario's equipment protected him from. Don't dodge. Stop dodging. Stop saying Ness. Ness is gone. You made sure of that. Eight damage to Mario. Oh, but he froze. That sucks. Now can I start praying? Crud. 12 hit points. Don't be lightning. Okay. It was lightning, but it didn't hit anyone. Alright, Mario. All of our hopes are on you. I've just lost all my hope. Pray! Alright. Well, I wasn't ready for that fight yet. But that's okay. I have a plan. And the plan is to talk to the snake. You were right. The battle was harder than I expected. Alright. Well, tune in tomorrow for the final episode of the Earthbound Ancient Cave Randomizer.